phrase best describes the relationship between the number of miles driven and the amount of gas you use? Okay, so the more you drive, the more gas you use. So it's a positive correlation. And it's a positive correlation, so it's correlated, and it's causal. All right, one leads to the other. So it's causal and correlated, both choice three.